Electric motors. Sorry, from electric energy to mechanical energy.
Nagulat ka, no?
Ngayon.
Second one is counterweight. Counterweight is to reduce the force needed.
So, according to the Newton's second law of motion, the force acting on an object is equal to the mass of that object times its acceleration. Now, this is quite complicated, so this is what it means in this context. And then, if an object has more mass, it means more force is
slowly.
So in this context, it means that if an object has more mass, if an object has more mass,
it just imagine that you're reading it up.
Okay. It means more force is required in order to move it. So the counterweight helps to reduce the force needed to move the car. So the elevator car is really heavy. So moving it means more force is needed. Now the counterweight helps by pulling the elevator up so that the force that the electric motor exerts is reduced, like half. Okay. Next is
elevator algorithm. Elevator algorithm is to determine which car fit.
Okay,
I am.
Do
teves.